I'm so happy. You look gorgeous.
Oh,
welcome
thank
to
you.
The show.
Thank you.
We have something in common.
Yeah.
We both lived in kind of the same neighborhood, right? In Hell's
yeah.
Kitchen?
Yeah. Yep. 49th between 8th and 9th. And
I
was think.
50th between 8th and 9th. Wait a second. Wait.
Gourmet Garage.
Yes.
What else? Worldwide Plaza.
Worldwide Plaza. Blockheads Burritos?
Island Burgers and Shakes, but no,
no
french fries.
That's right.
Right.
Because why? They couldn't
why?
Something...
They just, for something about the fire,
fire
they
thing.
Couldn't have
Wait,
a fryer.
You used to go to Island Burgers?
Yes,
it's
I loved
the best.
It. It's
I
the
love
best.
Island
is
Burgers.
It still there?
Yes, it has to be.
Oh my God, it has to be.
It has to be. If there is a God.
If there is a God. We used to go to the Gourmet Garage and just like, it was my first time I'd ever seen like an olive, like, you know, like, you know, like where you could just get olives, you know, your own kind
of
olives.
Yeah, like a bubby island,
but you know
like
what I mean.
Bar,
like a salad bar, but like olives. And we would just go, like, steal so many olives.
Yeah, of course.
So
Gourmet
many.
Garage.
Gourmet Garage.
I don't know if that's still around. Was there only...
That is still around. Remember, there was a theater, apparently, at the Worldwide Plaza in which there was a show maybe called, like, Gazillion Bubble Show or something? And we always wanted to get really stoned and go, but we never did.
I do kind of remember that.
But anyway.
I know. That was there. When I first moved there, there was no... There was video stores, but there were no non-adult video stores.
Oh, right.
I couldn't rent a normal movie.
Right.
I would go in and go, do you
look,
have anything?
Listen, my hands were tied.
I had to do
there
it.
There was nothing I could do. Sorry.
Oh,
just
my
stacks
God.
Of DVDs. Adult.
I love everything. I just want to quickly mention how great you are in Step Brothers, We're the Millers, Captain Fantastic, Bad Moms, Anchorman, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, Transparent, and now I Love Dick,
yes.
Which is... You know, that's...
Oh, come on, people. It's a gentleman's name.
I know. It's... But now,
it's a gentleman's name. We had a president.
Now it's a meme.
We used to call it Tricky Dick.
Yeah, we used to. That's right. But it was an Amazon pilot. I watched it with Griffin Dunne.
Yeah.
Fantastic in it. Jill Soloway, who did it, right?
Yes.
She did Transparent.
Yes, exactly.
And Kevin Bacon and you get together in this weird, cool place that really exists.
Yes, Marfa, Texas. Yeah, it's like 3 hours outside of El Paso. It's like this, it feels like you're like on an island in the middle of the desert, and it's just this, it's like Brooklyn in like, it's like, it's very hip, very unforgiving landscape, and there's a crazy amazing art scene there.
Yeah.
And so they're just, we just, it's, basically it's like a sexy love triangle between myself, Griffin Dunne, who plays my hubby, and the titular Dick, played by Kevin Bacon.
Ah, titular.
And, yeah.
You don't hear that word in a lot.
No, but I feel like we should hear it more.
By the way, titular Dick was one of the movies I would rent when I lived... my hands were tied.
Your hands were tied.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Yeah.
I want to show a clip, and I want to spend more time with you, but...
Let's do both.
All right, let's do both. I'm going to spend time watching this clip. Here's Catherine Hahn in I Love Dick. Take a look at this.
At long last.
The only one. Oh, thank you. Wow, see, this is a real gentleman. Don't you dare yank this out, make me fall on my ass.
I'm sorry.
That's just a dumb joke. Oh, wow.
They only have a tasting menu tonight. Hope you're okay with rabbit.
Oh, great. I love rabbit. I'm a big game eater.
I've never seen her eat game in my life.
Well, I'm not, all right, okay. Not big game eater. I'm a big little game eater. Like, I love Cornish hens.
Catherine Hahn, everybody!